me.
Hi, Conrad. You must be wondering how you recorded this message without remembering it. Good question, but it would take too long to explain, and time is short. If you want to save your hide, you must contact your old friend Ian in New Washington. He'll explain it all there. Good luck, and watch your back, because it's my life you're playing with.
Thank you.
Help! Help! Help me, young man. I've been attacked by mutants, and I can't walk. Find my teleporter. I need urgent medical assistance. Thanks. You just saved my life.
Thank you. To get to New Washington, you have to jump into this hole. But if I were you, I'd use an anti-G belt.
Where can I find one?
Now, I can sell you one. 500 credits. Bon voyage, young man.
Thanks, Conrad. Those cops would have had my hide. Well, I suppose you don't remember your old pal Ian. Take a seat. We'll fix that shortly.
Slowly, the rays from the regenerators re-implant the memories in Conrad's mind. The end of your thesis. Glasses which measure molecular density. Individuals whose molecular density is 1,000 times the norm. Aliens mixed in with the population.
My investigations have attracted their attention. I'm no longer safe. I'm recording the hologram. Then I save the contents of my memory and send it to Ian.
The kidnapping.
I have erased his memory.
A minute's rest. Evasion.
Thank you.
Ian, what do you have to do to get to Earth?
The cost of the ticket is astronomical. The only way would be for you to take part in Death Tower.
Death Tower?
Yes, it's a television game. The winner gets a ticket.
Okay, can you supply false papers?
No problemo. Go to the bar and ask for Jack. Say I sent you. Oh, by the way, I put the force field you asked me for in your pocket.
Great. Thank you, Ian. Till the next time.
Good luck. I'll be in touch when you get to Earth.
Damn it, the fuse is blown. That should work now.
Welcome to New Washington, young man. Here's a map of the city which you may find useful.
Thank you.
Asia. America. Africa. Europa.
I'd like to speak to Jack.
Oh yeah? Jack's not here.
I've been sent by my friend Ian.
Okay. Jack's waiting for you outside.
I'm Jack. You're after some false papers.
Yes, and as quickly as possible.
1,500 credits.
1,500?
Yeah, I'm taking a big risk here.
But I don't have enough.
Go to the employment office. You'll find work there. And come back to me when you've got the money.
Hey,
I'd like a work permit.
First floor. I don't have time.
I'd like a work permit.
No, it's not here. See window C.
I'd like a work permit.
No, it's not here. See window B.
I'd like a work permit.
Good. Okay, the boss will see you now.
I'd like a work permit.
There is no problem getting a permit. I need your ID card. You must have a permit in order to work. You can get one at the administration center.
Receipt of parcel at the Spaceport Station Asia and transportation to Titan Travel Agency Station Africa.
Thank you.
I'm the messenger.
Oh, yes. Here, take this parcel to travel agency. And be careful, it's valuable.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Well then, have you brought me the parcel?
Mission completed. You earn 100 credits. Escort a VIP to the research center. The VIP will wait for you at the entry to Restricted Area 2. You'll need to be armed as the area may be dangerous.
Mission
Lead on, young man. Take me to the research center. Thank you for your help. I arrived safely and there's no longer any danger.
Mission completed. You earn 300 credits. A model cyborg 2.1 duplicator has escaped. We believe it may have had outside assistance. Your mission is to find it and eliminate it before the virus controlling its bio-brain can multiply. You will be supplied with a photograph of the individual. Be careful, this machine is dangerous. Validated.
Beat it, son. You're too young to drink.
I know that guy. He has a friend in the police.
Where can I find his friend?
Go to Restricted Area 1. I think he's on duty there. But be careful. Those guys are mean.
CYBO21 wants to make a deal with you. He'll be waiting behind the bar.
Shoot! I'm not CYBO21. His hideout's down below. His pal, the cop, has the key.
Mission completed. You earn 400 credits.
Thank you.
The generator which supplies New Washington is encountering serious problems. A maintenance check has revealed that one of the three boards on the main computer has been altered. Your mission is to replace his board. However, you will have only 1.5 minutes before the whole installation self-destructs. The teleport on the level below will take you directly to the heart of the complex. Mission completed. You earn 500 credits. Restricted Area 3 has been invaded tonight by a colony of mutants. We fear they will attack the population. Your mission is to clean up this zone. Validated. Mission completed. You earned 600 credits.
Sir, some guy called Jack. Arranged to meet you by the bar.
Thank you.
Beat it, son. You're too young to drink.
I scratch your back, you scratch mine. 1,500 credits? And the papers are yours.
Papers, please. Thank you.
Let's go.
thing, Conrad. My dear Conrad, Titan Travel is happy to award you this superb journey to Earth.
Thank you. Thank you.
Brothers, I congratulate you. Thanks to our knowledge, the humans are now capable of producing the power which we need. Soon, millions of our brother warriors will be teleported, and we will wipe out this human vermin. Like thousands of others before it, we will soon dominate this system. In a few hours, our victory will be...
A spy. Throw the wretch into the dungeons. We'll interrogate him later. Trust me, son. Put the atomic charge here. And flee as soon as it reaches the planet's core.
That's my story, just the way I lived it. The galaxy I'm in today doesn't appear on any of our navigation charts. It's impossible for me to calculate my return trajectory. I'll probably drift in space for a very long time.